Che drama, drama, Donningley. Okay, well, tonight was the Thanksgiving feast, le banquet. It was great, it was fine, it was wonderful food. But in the meeting, I found estranged cousins that I have not seen for years, like not since I was 10 or 12 years old. So it's kind of been a whoa. I found one, and I imagine all the others are like, yes, we know him. But I found one, and he is a star. He is a star. A bona fide, spectacular persona. Now, in the media. Now, so when I'm talking in a media persona, I mean he needs talk shows, he needs another talk show, and then he needs another talk show. He's that type that would and could live there, and the women would adore him forever. He's a stud. Oh, and I'm like, well, oh my God, he's my cousin. I'm so old, but my gosh, yeah, young and beautiful, and doing something. He's doing something in the media now, but it's not as illustrious as something in the medical establishment. And no, he belongs on major TV, like every day. He's that type of beauty, in a woman's eyes. So I've found something ostentatiously amazing in my family that is still living. Yeah, I didn't have to go back to an ancestor. I didn't have to go back over there. Oh my gosh. No, really still in this time frame. So a real stud. And well, gosh. A heartthrob for American women, a heartthrob. And anyway, yeah, that's so exciting, isn't it, to find, because I have other cousins, and I'm like, yes, you, and then I'm like, yes, you, and I'm like, well, no, I mean, you just know right away, well, you're not in the media, and you are, and that's just the way it goes. You are in the media. And that's the pedestal that you belong on, and that's the life. It's just life. He has a nice slow tone when he speaks. He's not over rapid. He's calm, and he doesn't like make you feel nervous. So anyways, we go back to all those TV shows. We have, Ricky Lake, and we have those type. Yeah, he just, that would be great for him. We have Geraldo Rivera. Now, he's the beauty. He is the beauty versus Geraldo. Where Geraldo, as much as he was, whoa, of himself, well, this one is prettier. So, yeah, so I feel kind of charmed tonight. That he's in somewhere in my line, somewhere in my line along the way. So that's kind of neat. That's kind of neat. Yeah, to find a cousin, a direct cousin that is so, wow. And he did have a recent interview with the media, something with the border patrol, something with somebody had to escape the hospital. The ICU, and then they brought in CNN, so it's been a big hype this week for him, and he is their media director. But how boring! He belongs in major media news all the time, not just tonight or this last week, because of some border, what do you call it, or one of those showdowns with the guns, Western style. No, he belongs like all the time in the news as an anchor. So I'm very, very proud of him, and his name is the Ryan. Ryan. So yeah, so I'm gonna express, wow. Remember that guy? There was a guy from Canada that I adored. Oh, whoa. And he was there all the time as anchorman. He got older and older and older. The Canadian guy. Sometimes, you know, women just, they have an extra place in their heart that they open, and they're just like, that's it, I have love there for that anchorman. And there was that guy from Canada, and I can't even remember his name, but I just have that extra place in my heart that I just adore him forever. And, wow, yeah. So it's just like that, isn't it? It's just like that. So it's kind of one of those guys, and here I am, I'm acting like the, what do you call it, the Elon agency of get them out there on those talk shows. But yeah, he belongs there, and oh my gosh, Ricky Lake, I'm sure, would just die on sight of him. He's that beautiful, and he can actually speak. So wow. Wow. Anyway, happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Happy Thanksgiving.